Hi everyone, welcome back. Today I'm preparing homemade ice cream with no ice cream machine. It's simple, quick to make. Here I have prepared three flavored ice cream, that is mango, chocolate and vanilla. The base for this ice cream is just few ingredients and you can add different flavors to make different ice cream. So let's begin. You need 1 tin whipping cream, 1.5 cup condensed milk and 2 teaspoons of vanilla essence. One tip is that keep the bowl and the whisk in the freezer for 2 hours. Some may be knowing it, some may not. So for them, I'm telling this. So while whisking the cream, you get it perfect. If you're not sure in handling the electric beater, reduce the speed from low and then gradually increase the speed till the highest. I've used the highest speed to blend the whipping cream. In between, check the taste. If the sugar is less, add more condensed milk. Keep blending the whipping cream at high speed. You will know when it's perfect. It should not be too thick or too loose. It should be in the middle so that you get the texture of an ice cream, not the texture for a cake cream. The base is ready. You can use this as a vanilla ice cream too. If you want, you can pour this in a container and freeze it. So now let's make homemade ice cream without an ice cream machine. It's very easy to make. Let's begin preparing the mango ice cream, which is favorite of mine and for everyone I think. You can have it as many as you like because it's healthy, no preservatives, all natural ingredients. In a bowl add mango pulp. I have used fresh mango pulp. You can use frozen mangoes also and blend it into a pulp and pour it. Now add the whipping cream into the pulp and mix thoroughly. You should mix thoroughly till you get the yellow color for the ice cream. Don't add any food color for making the yellow color. The natural yellow from the mango is perfect for this ice cream. The mixture is ready now. Pour the mixture into a container and freeze it. You get the perfect mango ice cream made at home. See how easy and quick it is to make? Let's move on to making the second ice cream, that is the chocolate flavored ice cream. As it's a kid's favorite ice cream, let's see the ingredients. To make the chocolate ice cream, take a cup, add 2.5 teaspoon of cocoa powder, 3 tablespoon of milk and mix thoroughly. Don't add too much of cocoa powder or else it will have a bitter taste while making the ice cream. Take a bowl, pour the mixture into the bowl, add the whipping cream and mix well. You can taste at this point whether you need more sweetness or more bitter, then add the ingredient accordingly. Pour the chocolate mixture into the container. If you like to decorate on top, you can use choco chips or chocolate curls. It's ready now. You can freeze it for a couple of hours and the ice cream is ready now. the third flavored ice cream, that's the vanilla ice cream. You can add some more vanilla essence into the whipped cream and mix well. Pour into a container and it's ready to freeze. The homemade ice cream is ready now. It's time to dig in. See how quick and simple it is with no ice cream machine. Please try this recipe and give me a good feedback. Comment in the comment box section and give a big thumbs up and do subscribe to this channel. Share this video to your friends and family too. Thank you for watching.